Apixaban is an anticoagulant used for the prophylaxis of stroke and systemic embolism in nonvalvular atrial fibrillation and deep vein thrombosis, DVT, leading to pulmonary embolism, PE, including in patients after a hip or knee replacement surgery. In this video, let's find found. What is apixaban? What is apixaban used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking apixaban? How does apixaban work? How to use apixaban? What is apixaban? Apixaban, sold under the brand name Eliquis, is an anticoagulant medication used to treat and prevent blood clots and to prevent stroke in people with nonvalvular atrial fibrillation through directly inhibiting factor XA. In 2007, Pfizer and Bristol-Myers Squibb began development of apixaban as an anticoagulant. Apixaban was approved for medical use in the European Union in May 2011 and in the United States in December 2012. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 48th most commonly prescribed medicine in the United States, with more than 13 million prescriptions. It is available as a generic medication, although not in the United States. What is apixaban used for? Apixaban is indicated for reducing the risk of stroke and systemic embolism in patients who have nonvalvular atrial fibrillation, prophylaxis of deep vein thrombosis, DVT, leading to pulmonary embolism, PE, in patients after a hip or knee replacement surgery, and treatment of DVT and PE to reduce the risk of recurrence. Contraindication. Per the manufacturer's label, active pathological bleeding and severe hypersensitivity reaction to apixaban, for example, an anaphylactic reaction, are the contraindications to using apixaban. Side effects. Eliquis can cause mild or serious side effects. Mild side effects of Eliquis can include bruising more easily than usual, mild bleeding, nausea, anemia, low level of red blood cells. Most of these side effects may go away within a few days or a couple of weeks. Pharmacodynamic. Apixaban selectively inhibits factor XA in its free and bound forms, independent of antithrombin 3. Apixaban also inhibits prothrombin. These effects prevent the formation of a thrombus. Mechanism of action. Apixaban inhibits free and clot-bound FXA, as well as prothrombinase activity, which inhibits clot growth. By inhibiting FXA, apixaban decreases thrombin generation and thrombus development. It has no direct effect on platelet aggregation, but indirectly inhibits platelet aggregation induced by thrombin. Half-life. 12.7 plus or minus 8.55 H. Dose. Stroke prophylaxis with atrial fibrillation. To prevent stroke and systemic embolism in nonvalvular atrial fibrillation. 5 mg PO bid. Postoperative prophylaxis of DVT/PE. Indicated following hip or knee replacement surgery. Initial, give 2.5 mg PO 12 to 24 hours after surgery. Duration of therapy, hip replacement 2.5 mg PO bid for 35 days. Duration of therapy, knee replacement 2.5 mg PO bid for 12 days. DVT or PE treatment. Indicated for treatment of deep venous thrombosis, DVT, and pulmonary embolism, PE. 10 mg PO bid x 7 days, then 5 mg bid. Safety advice. Interestingly, apixaban is classified as category B, as animal studies did not indicate direct or indirect harmful effects with respect to reproductive toxicity. That's all the information about apixaban we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.